It's true, isn't it? You're one of them. You're a pirate.
All this will be for nothing. We will have been for nothing. Until all that is left of us are the monsters and the stories they tell their children.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Monsters. Are they real? Or did the stories exist only to make us respect the sea's dark secrets?